Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Guys, forgot your password again? In iOS 15.2 or the latest version, you can see the iPad unavailable message on the screen. When you keep trying, the security lockout message will appear. It prevents you from accessing your device, and your iPad basically turns useless. Fortunately, you won't have to worry about the problem any longer. In today's video, I have 3 ways to unlock it. Let's get started. Way 1. Erase iPad unlock screen. In iOS 15.2 or the latest version, you can see an option to erase the iPhone. This button didn't appear in the old version, so make sure you are on iOS 15.2 or later, and you have access to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. Here we tap Erase, continue erasing, then enter your Apple ID passcode. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. Because this function is not stable yet, if you get stuck on the erase screen or haven't updated to iOS 15.2, you can use the next method. Method 2, use iOS System Repair. This iOS System Recovery tool empowers you to reset iPhone, iPad, iPod to factory settings without passcode. After resetting, you can have full access to your devices. It's easy to operate, just few clicks. So download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPad to the computer. You need to put your iPad into recovery mode so UltFone iOS System Repair can recognize it. Just press and hold the side button and home button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, let's switch back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click Reset Device, then Factory Reset. Download the firmware. Then starts to reset. Well done, you'll see the startup screen. It means your iPad has been unlocked without passcode. Is there any other way? Of course. Method 3, use Find My. The prerequisite for this method is that your iPad iPhone has turned on Find My before. So open iCloud.com and sign in your Apple ID on your computer. Then go to Find My. Click All Device on the top. Select the device which you want to unlock. And click the Erase. After following the prompts, it will start erasing. Now you can enjoy your iPad normally, just like that. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.